Now that was fun. Oh, I forgot to mention. He hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
Always on time.
The disgusting wretches that wandered my halls have gone unchecked. They're trying to drag me back to the darkness. Don't let them take your angel. Curse them one by one. Smash them into pulp. Kill them.
Better get overtime for this.
Bring them to me. Now! I don't like to wait.
The old grind.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
another day, another dollar.
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around, saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow, says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double-cross an angel and get away with it, well... Oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Little errand boy, your angel is always
watch. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
He always finds me. Oh no! I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons.
In.
These guys down in the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after them. They keep locking themselves out of their own back room. So I said it to a look guy that says, "You smart, right? Here's an idea. Why not book these games and knock open the door when you win? It'll be fun.
Are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming. One. Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
folks around here is my ulcer. Half these people don't know a wrench from a dang steamroller. Bunch of morons is what they are. Spend their day in the warehouse arguing over who's supposed to be doing what or playing them silly games. Still, I'm not complaining. I get most of my time to find settings that suits me just fine. Only thing that bothers me is that mechanical thing in the corner. Bertram's been working on it for a month now. Says it'll work someday.
Centerfold of attractions, each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece, my masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still here.
Thank you.
That makes three. One to go.
Thank you. things, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Boris! No, no, what has she done to you?
Meet the new and improved Boris! I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more! And this time, there's no issue. No.
Nothing!
I knew that song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend. And now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later. It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise. Henry? Here, you must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have. I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you, pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message, right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know how to get out of here.
Where does it all lead to?
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here. Outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out.
like something stuck in the paddle wheel.
Betrayed, abandoned. I trusted you. I gave you everything. And you left me to rot. Why? Why? I'm going to cut that smile.
was close. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The Searchers and the Lost Ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay, now that he's gone. Looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready. Watch out! Here they come! That's all of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way?